Sri Balaji Vidyapeeth is a pioneer in India, introducing music therapy in accordance with the directive of our second national health policy, released in the year 2002, to integrate alternative and complementary therapies in a phased and an evidence-based manner into medical practice. Our Center for Music Therapy, Education and Research, also known as CEMTER, is a jewel in the crown of SBV and has made a transformation in the new healthcare delivery system to empower the patients to heal themselves and seek health and well-being through the healing powers of music.
Greetings from the Center for Music Therapy, Education and Research, also called CEMTER. CEMTER is an offshoot of Sri Balaji Vidyapeeth, a health sciences university, accredited by the National Assessment and Accreditation Council with an A grade. This center has been formed in order to contribute to the advancement and establishment of music therapy as an innovative component into the modern evidence-based medical practice. Primarily, music therapy is integrated as a patient care service with cerebrogenic focus.
Center for Music Therapy, Education and Research, a part of Sri Balaji Vidyapeeth, is a great place to learn and work with. This place is one of a kind where a medical college, hospital and various clinical departments are in the same place. Getting trained under SBV has not only given me the chance to learn a lot of new ways to use music with people around me, but has also given me the confidence to work on my own in any clinical settings as a music therapist.
The education and the training programs are diverse. We have a plethora of courses running, ranging from the clinical observership and internship training programs to the certificate courses, a one-year postgraduate diploma in music therapy, a two-year master's degree in medical music therapy, culminating into a PhD program in music therapy. Aspiring music therapists, when they get into these programs, they have splendid opportunities to develop professionally and also achieve personal growth, because these programs make them learn to integrate theory and research into practice, and there are also opportunities for self-experiences through music.
Hi, I'm Vikram Kannan, a musician and music therapist. I've completed a postgraduate diploma in music therapy. And as part of my postgraduate diploma training, I did an internship at the Center for Music Therapy Education and Research, also called CEMTER. The training and internship was comprehensive and covered theoretical concepts of music therapy within a global context. But most importantly, we were given the space to put these concepts into practice.
Of music therapy practice also is placed in the global context, but wherein the traditional healing practices of the local context also is integrated in an evidence-based manner in a view to balance ancient wisdom and science. The center encourages both the music medicine and the music therapy approaches, but having a clear distinction between the two fields, music therapy and the subfield music medicine.
With each year that I've been here, I was able to do my master's and now I'm a PhD research scholar, which has given me an opportunity to do research in every step.
My name is Anna LaFlores. I'm a music therapist from the United States. Since coming here, I've been able to observe the students work with women who are pregnant, work in procedural support, and many other settings, palliative care, even with children with special needs. I've observed the students not only do their research side by side with their clinical work, so they're getting a really good experience.
Center for Music Therapy Education and Research, which is a part of Sri Balaji Vidyapeeth, has been a good place for me to start my education in music therapy. As a master's student, I have learned the basics of music therapy in theory as well as practically through the opportunity to work in clinical areas side by side. As I am an audiologist and speech therapist, I am now able to integrate my knowledge with the new music therapy techniques. Apart from my area of interest, which is speech therapy, I was able to gain insight about new clinical areas like dermatology, obstetrics and gynecology, palliative care, and many more by way of practice and research.
We can foresee rapid strides in the years to come, which will eventually take SBV and CEMTER to greater heights and also achieve a unique place in the global scenario in this field.